You are given the course schedule and notice you have an exam in 3 weeks. You keep putting your study sessions off until you realize that it is the night before the exam. So, you find yourself pulling an all-nighter and not doing well on the exam the next day. There are two brain-based reasons why this strategy is not successful. The first is that the brain creates new neural connections while we sleep. Without sleep, you limit the neural network formation for learning. Cramming also does not work well because neurons need multiple exposure opportunities with the content to retain the material. Actively reviewing content at least 3 times leads to a higher chance that the content will be converted into long-term memory for retrieval. Researchers have found that implementing distributed practice can lead to an increase in passing grades and better retention of information for longer periods of time. Distributed practice consists of several shorter study sessions spread out over time. For example, try studying a subject every day for 30 to 50 minutes with frequent breaks. Think about studying for an exam like you would train for an athletic event. Completing one long training session the day before the event would do more harm on your body than good. The same goes for studying for an exam. The more study sessions you complete, the more positive effects will show, such as feeling more confident and less stressed.